Here we are at Queensland Parliament. 3 months since the Premier, the Deputy and the Attorney General promised to refer abortion to the Law Reform Commission so we could make abortion legal in Queensland. Because do you know what? There are only two states in Australia that still have abortion on the criminal code, and Queensland's one of them. It's time the people who spent time in this building did something to make abortion legal in Queensland.